It's your girl Ebony Monet, and today, your girl is back with another video. So y'all, today, don't mind me because I do look real quick. I gotta get this video here for y'all. So y'all, everybody have been talking about the, I don't know if I'm saying this right, but the Birdidia.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's B-I-R-R-I-A. Birdidia. Tacos. So this girl named Jess, she made it for me. So I got the tacos, and then she does also like a birria grilled cheese, which is cool because I never heard that before. But anyway, y'all, so I said I was gonna try these tacos. I've been wanting to try them for the longest now. I was gonna make them, but I never did. So today is gonna be our little taste test. So this is the little sauce. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, but I'll put that in the video. So that's the sauce, and I got this. I don't know what this is. It smells like the last one. That's hot. It's like some pepper sauce. Then these are just, red onions. And this is, what is this, cilantro? Cilantro. So yeah, cilantro. Then it came with a drink. So the meal, you get 3 tacos with cheese, and then the sides and the drink for $12. And then the grilled cheese with a drink is $8. So that's what it is. So, y'all, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Be sure to like this video and comment down below. If you've ever tried these type of tacos before and you like them, I'm trying to see, is it like a hype or are they really good? But we finna see. So I'm gonna try the taco first. I don't really care for no onions on here, but this stuff hot. I do not like hot stuff. But I'm gonna put a little bit of this cilantro. So on here is just like meat and cheese on here. So this is the top one. It's like 2 shells on one. And then you got the meat. I hope y'all can see this. You got the meat on there and the cheese. So let us pray first. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for this food. Nourishing our bodies, Lord. Through Christ Jesus, I pray. Amen. It just tastes like a corn tortilla, and it's just like the beef. It's kind of like some, now you do like pot roast. This is what it tastes like, but I'm trying to taste this sauce. It's like the sauce don't really have no. The sauce don't have no. It don't have no. It don't taste like nothing. So, I think this is just an overhype. But let me try the grilled cheese and see. Let me cut it. Oh, she gave me the butter to grill. So, this is the grilled cheese. And there's like 3 layers of bread, meat, and cheese. So, I'm pretty sure it's going to take the time to do this. But just with even bread. Mmm. That's good. That's okay. Well, this might look good. I like the grilled cheese better than the tacos. That's good. So for the tacos, I rate the tacos like a 5.5. The grilled cheese get an 8.5. I like the grilled cheese better than the tacos. They don't taste that fresh to me, but they okay. I don't know. I like Mexican food. I'm not a Mexican fan like this. So like when I order Mexican food, I don't even know what to get. I like Taco Bell. Although I know Taco Bell is not a real Mexican food, but it's kind of, that's what I like, the Mexican pizza. But it's all right, but y'all tell me if y'all tried them, what y'all think down below. And like I said, my girl Jess, she made these, so I'm gonna put her Facebook in the description bar. So if y'all in Birmingham and y'all wanna try them, then hit her up. And y'all can try them out and let me know. Tell her that your girl Ebony sent you. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to comment down below. Be sure to like this video and be sure to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you get a notification every time your girl upload a video. But that's it for tonight, y'all. So peace. I'm out.